Welcome, welcome, welcome. All right, we need everybody to stand up. Everybody stand up.
We're in the fabulous city of Milwaukee. We're here for the Steam and Dream Summit. We have a full day of events, entrepreneurship, financial literacy, health and wellness, mindfulness, hip hop, yoga, you name it.
We're expecting over 400 people. And we're here just to push the narrative, to get the education out, to provide resources and tools to our community.
We kicked off the day with Wallow 267, who's an amazing influencer, motivator. He has a powerful story.
Imagination is me walking out of prison 6.5 years ago and saying, I'm gonna do something crazy, I'm gonna change the world.
When you think about creating opportunities so that everyone can rise, what a better way to do that through STEAM and DREAM.
We want to have a live DJ. We want it to be interactive. We want to bring in the media. We wanted to make it an experience.
Congratulations.
I left here feeling very good. I learned a couple of new things, and I'm going to keep working on my why and making sure I can accomplish my goals.
Figure out your gifts. Figure out what's value to you and your purpose.
Parents who are going in and learning about financial literacy, home ownership. Also, the kids are here learning about how to take care of their mind, how to take care of their soul.
I feel great. I feel energized. I feel special, like I can do anything.
I have a 10-year-old daughter. I want her to be able to see that I'm actually not just talking the talk, I'm walking the walk.
Today, I'm really feeling inspired. This is one of the most greatest opportunities I feel like I've had so far in my life.
It's important for kids and adults to continue to have dreams because they set the pace on which you can achieve.
Dreaming is real important. Your imagination is even more important than the dream. What I want everybody to take from this today is start right now.